this morning, it's game day. The New England Patriots are looking for their sixth Lombardi Trophy when they take on the LA Rams in Super Bowl 53.
And local supermarkets packed with Pats Nation as Granite Staters gear up for the big game.
Temperatures going up. A milder air mass moving in, meaning warmer temperatures in the days to come. I'll look at what's ahead.
A new name enters the race for 2020. We head to the Aloha State to meet U.S. Representative Tulsi Gabbard and her message to the country.
No one covers New Hampshire like we do. WMUR News 9 this morning starts now.
Good morning, New Hampshire. 6 o'clock on this Sunday, February 3rd. I'm Amy Covino.
And good morning. I'm Riley King. And today is Super Bowl Sunday, big Patriots game on the way, but first, we have to do our jobs here, so let's go to meteorologist Josh Judge with a quick check of the weather forecasts this morning, and good morning, Josh.